Now we are going to discuss about electric field line. Electric field lines are imaginary. The imaginary lines starting from positive charge to negative charge, these lines are known as electric field lines. So this is a positive charge and it is negative charge. There are imaginary lines which is starting from positive and which is ending to negative. These imaginary lines are known as electric field lines. Main property of electric field line is two field lines can never cross each other, because at the intersecting point electric field will have two direction, which is not possible. So we are considering two electric field line which is intersecting. At this point there are two direction. It is not possible.